What is a tangent? Let's draw the circumference of a circle. So this is the circumference of a circle. Now let's imagine that this circle has a point somewhere on it, on the circumference. And let's also imagine that there will be a straight line passing through that point. Let's call the straight line ST. Now this line, the straight line ST, touches this circle at a single point. That ST will be considered to be a tangent to the circle.